Maine drug agents arresting two New York men in Waterville for drug trafficking. Investigators say Christopher Vargas and Martin Galvin brought cocaine and fentanyl here to Maine to sell. Agents searched an apartment on Elm Street in Waterville, finding about $65,000 worth of drugs.